Hello viewers, you are all welcome to my channel Anasim Clark with Live in Africa project. In this project, you are getting the best of educational, entrepreneurship, travel and tourism videos. I will visit and talk to entrepreneurs in order for them to tell their different stories behind their profit and non-profit organizations. I will discover and explore historical and touristic locations in Sierra Leone and Africa as a whole. By doing this, I believe we can be able to tell our amazing stories amidst the different challenges we are facing as Africans. So, Africans in Africa and the diaspora will see the real picture and be able to take action to change the narrative and make a better Africa today. If you are new here and you want to join this family and make this channel a success, please hit the notification button and subscribe so you'll be the first person to see my videos whenever I publish them. And if you are not a subscriber by now, make sure you be one of my subscribers. In today's video, it is a continuation of the last video that I did, which is called Exploring Ricketts Island. We are moving from this Ricketts Island to Dublin Island. Both islands are part of this great banana islands. I want us to discover these old banana islands. So as we have done the Ricketts Island, I want us now to go to Dublin Island. So we are going to sail through from Ricketts Island to Dublin Island and see few places that we will be able to see. I want you all to go with me.
Nice time the people of Ricketts. We are happy to meet with them.
Our main aim here is to show the entire banana island that is located at western area, rural district, Freetown. This Dublin Island that we are going to now is the very first island that is more developed than the other two islands, which are in Banana Islands. People believe that this is true because of its proximity to Kent and other landing locations which are connected to the main city. Others may agree that it is because of its fabulous beaches and beach bar and bungalows. One prominent touristic attraction in this Dublin Island is found in the northern part of the island. This place is called Dalton Banana Guest House. This place offers budget accommodation, seafood meals, fishing, snorkeling trips, scuba diving, and a wide variety of tourist activities. On the northern tip of this Dublin Island, the ruins of an 1881 church as well as an old stone dock can be found. Up here because we see some people are here, they are having some quiet moments. So we too want to see this particular Dublin Island. This particular Dublin Island, it is the island that is considered as Banana Island. But Banana Islands is made up of three islands. This Dublin Island, where we came from, which is Ricketts, and the Mesmerox Island. We are going to this particular place. This is the Dublin Island. This is also part of the Banana Island. So we want to go and see the different places that we will be able to go at this particular time. Here now is Dublin Island. The firing point at this Dublin Island. It is a place where they have four guns. They were used during the olden days. They were used during the colonial days. This is a stone that was erected by the Relics and Monuments Commission of Sierra Leone. It is a stone that marked this particular place as the tombstone and the firing point. As we are ending this video, our goal now is to reach 1,000 subscribers. If you want to make this video a success and you want your family and friends to see this video, please share it to all your various social media platforms so they will be able to see this video and probably subscribe. Till we meet again in the next video, thank you all.